Happy Monday, everybody. Good, well into the afternoon. It is almost 5 p.m. here. I'm going back to my office for my second round of clients. I had my lunch break. I'm so sorry. First off, the vlog from yesterday has been up super late. I had crazy morning. Katrina, while I was visiting, you know I was visiting, if you've been watching the vlog, in Ohio, had a little bit of a cold, and I seemed to catch that cold, so woohoo, yay for family and sharing. And I've been kind of like feeling a little bit under the weather. Not too bad, doing some really nice natural immune supporting things for myself. One of my favorite all-time immune support little tricks, life hacks, if you will, is garlic. Eating garlic is really awesome to help your immune system. So I've had 6 cloves of garlic so far today. 3 cloves of garlic gives you about 5 milligrams or so of the enzyme Allicin, A-L-L-I-C-I-N, which I know I've talked about once in a previous vlog, but Allicin is a fantastic antimicrobial, so it really helps to boost your immune system and get rid of any possible pathogenic bacteria that's kind of going on in your system. Feeling much better today. I had a very sore throat yesterday morning when I woke up, and now it's just a little bit scratchy. I don't know if you can tell, I sound a little bit funny to myself, but whatever, it's fine. Immune system's working. I know it's working. I love, actually really enjoy getting a little bit of a cold from time to time because it tells me my body's working. My immune system's trying to protect me. So anyway, the other factor why I haven't gotten my vlog up yet today, it's almost 5 o'clock and I haven't even gotten yesterday's vlog posted, Sunday for Monday, because my power cord from my computer decided to die. Oh, sad day. So it just did not charge, wouldn't charge my laptop, couldn't get anything done. And as you know, most of you who follow me, you know that I run my entire business electronically. I'm 100% paper-free office, run my business electronically from my laptop. Laptop is fine, but you need to be able to charge the laptop to be able to do anything with it. So I had to go hunt down a new laptop charging cable, which was really fun before I had clients this morning. Did that. Working now. Now I'm not afraid to actually use my laptop before I bought the charging cable, so have the vlog up late. But today's vlog is going to be super short. It's just really going to be this little clip here. I haven't recorded any of my food. I'm just kind of regrouping. I've got some really fun things coming up, some plans for my channel. So keep your eyes peeled and watch for tomorrow's vlog, which will have some more details about what I'm going to be doing for y'all. I am through stage 6. I'm basically in the middle of end of stage 6 in GAPS of the intro diet and can move into the full GAPS diet. I think that I'm probably not going to go through the full GAPS diet itself. I'm going to be a little bit more liberal. I've got some things coming down the road here that I'll show you. But what I am going to do is focus some of my videos on how to do some food prep while you're still in GAPS, but I'm going to separate them into different playlists. So I'll have my continued GAPS playlist, and then I will have my daily vlog. My daily vlog is going to be a little bit more hodgepodge about, you know, following me through my story of my day. But my GAPS playlist will be more specific about GAPS, like I said. So be on the lookout for that. It's going to be a lot of fun. And if I don't pick up the camera, I've got a lot of clients booked through the rest of the evening. I'm still working on packing, unpacking, cleaning my clothes from the trip, and kind of resettling myself, you know, for the rest of the week. So I'll be doing that. If I don't pick up the camera, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate the time that you guys take away from your day to enjoy my show. I hope it's useful to you. I hope you've enjoyed it a lot. If you have any suggestions or ideas about things you'd like to see on my channel, please let me know in the comments. I'm really happy. If you have a nutrition question, a GAPS question, things in general, you know, service dogs, just let me know and I'm happy to do some videos on that. My course of GAPS related intro diet is almost coming to a close. I'm pretty much through the rest of the intro stages. I feel great. It's been a really fun experience. I'll talk a little bit more about this tomorrow as I kind of close the rest of that chapter for this time. But it's been great. Thanks for sticking with me. Thanks for those of you who've been watching me every day. I think it's so much fun. Again, if I don't see you later tonight, have a wonderful evening. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you tomorrow. Bye.